Welcome back to the British Comedy Awards. Now we come to the award for Best Comedy Actress. If it was up to me, I'd give it to Maggie Smith on Downton Abbey for her hilarious portrayal of Lady Gaga. But to present this award, a man so big he's virtually his own double act and a boxer, God, he's hard. He's harder than a QI pub quiz. Yes, it's Greg Davis and Amir Khan.
And winner for the award for the best TV comedy actress goes to the only woman I can hug and look in the face, Miranda Hart.
Our reigning queen of comedy writes and stars in her BBC One sitcom, Miranda. The show, based on her semi-autobiographical radio show, Miranda Hart's Joke Shop, sees Miranda's play, right?
I really wanted to win this because I really want to drive off in that car. Can I drive it?
You can give it a go.
Really excited. I haven't thought of anything to say, and really haven't. I know a lot of people say that and then do a tight, hilarious five. I hate those people. I've thought of nothing. Not like you, Jonathan, with those hilarious jokes written on that enormous screen over there. thank you so much. Thank you, my lovely cast are here. Thank you to them. Thank you to our director, Juliette May, for being brilliant and putting up with me. Mark Freeland, thank you, BBC Comedy, for being a support in the Execing Series 2. And thank you very much. I'm going to get in that car now, whether I'm allowed to or not. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I'm here. We'll show you how to drive.
All right, what
are
we going to do is, you want to get in this? You want to get in? You can drive it, then.
As Miranda tries to find another way of avoiding the congestion charge with Amir. If Greg can fit in, you can fit in.
Make sure you don't press the black silver one. It's the... No, that's the brake. That's the brake. That's the brake. And that one's... No, other one. That's... Yeah. OK. Yeah.
This is like a French TV show or something, isn't it?
You're going to be doing it, aren't you?
Of course I'll copy you. Before... Never mind that. Showing off.
Where are we? Yes, and do we announce the winner?
Yes, please. Yes. That's why you're
here. Right.
Yes, and the winner of the best...
Male comic.
Best male comic tonight is... Ron Sorrell.
Who's the winner, Vic?
It's Stewart Lee!
Quite right. Sadly, Stewart could not be here this evening, but he has recorded this message for us.
I want to take this opportunity to present you, Stewart Atticus Wolfgang Lee, with the British Comedy Award for Best Male Television Comic. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Speech.
Well, it's particularly ironic getting this here. I'm not even the best comic appearing in this theatre at the moment, but it is great to get that, and I'm really happy to accept it on behalf of the show. So I should mention Richard Webb, the producer, and Tim Kirkby, who directed it, and my wife Bridget and her tennis instructor Helga, who've encouraged me to take every gig that I can all around the country whenever possible. So. Thanks for this, and I'm really proud for the show for getting it.
The brilliant Mr. Stewart Lee.